I spend my time watching the spaces that have grown between us, and I cut my mind on second best and the scars that come with the greenness, and I gave my eyes to the boredom, still the seabed wouldn't let me in, and I tried my best to embrace the darkness to which I swim. Now walking back down this mountain with the strength of a turning tide, and the wind so soft on my skin, and the sun so cold up on my side, and looking out at the heaviness that I search for between the sheets, feeling blind to realize all I was searching for was me. Whoa, all I was searching for.